I just decided that I want some more blue in the background, so I'll mix this just a little bit. I have to be careful because my pencils are watercolor pencils and I don't want to wet them. Trying to create some continuity here. Okay, this is good. I'll add just a bit here. Alright, I think I'm pretty much done. Just have a few more leaves to develop. And looking at it now, I think, oh, I've got this one as well, this area. I'm thinking of leaving the edges of them, or one of these, or two of them, undone. So that the sorry, these and the edge of this one, let them look more sketchy and just sort of fade into the background as they are. So I'll just color this one in, this one, and the beginning of this leaf, or maybe half of it. I'll see what feels right, and possibly just a bit of this one. And yes, I would like them to disappear into the background somehow, anyway. Okay, start with this one. The light is nearly going. Alright, so this is like this one. It's this little leaf that is right under the flower. paint. I feel like I've flattened it and I want it to a bit more depth. Let's add some purple. Maybe too much here. Trying to neutralize it back. Okay, that's enough. Enough. This was the center point. And I'm fading it into the background because I don't want it done. Just add a bit of pink here. No, I should add whites. That means getting a brush, some color. I hope you enjoy the result. I hope you enjoyed the process even more, and I will hopefully see you another time. Thank you. Bye-bye.